It's the Montreal Just for Laughs Comedy Festival. Kevin Hart presents LOL at JFL.
I got sober at a young age. I got sober at 19 from drugs, and I got married at 21. Nobody ever claps for that. Nope. You know you didn't want to clap for that. That's a lot young, you know what I mean? I wasn't going to get retired next year. Just keeping on that trajectory of life I'm on now. I was worried I was going to, like, miss out on some cool stuff, you know? Like, that's right. Like, I should get sober at 19, too. You know what I mean? Maybe get a shit together. I was worried I was going to miss out on stuff, you know? A young married man, 21, married, that's young. Not like other women, but just like talking about other women, you know? That's what guys do. They hang out, they talk about how hard they crushed it the night before. Talk about how hard they beat it up, you know? How hard they hit it. It's like very violent. And then I make like sweet love to a beautiful artifact now that I'm married. But I thought about it. I got the best story ever about having sex with a woman that trumps all of their stories about having sex with women. We're all comparing stories. One guy's like, dude, I f***ed her so hard, we woke up the neighbors, man. Next guy's like, dude, I f***ed her so hard, they called the cops on us, homie. They thought I was, like, hurting her, you know what I mean? They thought she was in danger, bro. And it gets to me, and I'm like, guys, I f***ed her so hard, her mom calls me son, okay? You ever hit it that hard, huh? You ever hit it so hard she becomes your emergency contact? That's how hard. So hard I hit it. You ever hit it so hard she makes you want to be a better person every single day? That's how your boy's getting in there. That's how your boy's getting in there. If you are married, I want to tell you how to stay happy, how my wife and I stay happy, okay? We have tickle fights, all right? That's what we do. We tickle each other. I don't know what's funny. We love life, all right? We tickle each other. We were having a tickle fight recently. And I guess it got kind of loud because the police were called on us. Officer came to the door because of a tickle fight. He was like, hey, I got a noise complaint. Should make sure things okay in here, pal. Not that kind of domestic disturbance going on, you understand? Not that kind of spousal abuse. I was like, we're having a tickle fight, sir. So, literally the opposite of hitting her. I was tickling her with all the joy in my heart, you know? And it's like opposite of abuse. He's like, all right, I'm not here to judge you, okay? He's like, I hope you understand. I need to see your wife before I can leave. I need to make sure she's okay and you're not lying to me, okay? I was like, sure thing, that makes sense. My wife came out, she was fine, of course. This is the best thing I've ever heard a police officer say in my entire life, all right? I was like, officer, I just want to apologize. You had to come out here something so silly and tedious as a tickle fight. And he grabbed his belt, he leaned in, he was like, I wish they all were tickle fights, and walked away. It's the greatest thing. The greatest thing I've ever heard in my life. I wish they all were tickle fights. That guy's been through some shit, okay? That guy's seen some stuff. It was darkness in his eyes, you know? I wish they all were tickle fights, man. I saw a tickle murder last week, all right? Wish y'all were tickle fights. I'll leave you with this. I'm in therapy now because of all the stuff we just talked about, you know? And a bunch of other stuff. You know, I lost my mom. Therapy's great, you know? It helps you through stuff. I just didn't realize quite how silly therapy was going to be, all right? My very first session in therapy, I had to talk to my mom in an empty chair. I had to look at an empty chair. Pretend my mom was there, have a conversation with it, and I see a therapist laughing. People do this, all right? It's silly, so I wanted my therapist to feel silly. So I was like, okay, you want me to talk to this chair? Like it's my mom. Okay. How's it going, mom? You good? You look different, you know? You look like a chair. I love you. Miss you, mom. Yep. What? No. It's not my f***ing idea. What are you talking about? Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing?
Get off of that. Mom, get down. Seriously, get down. That's just crazy. What are you doing? Can you get down? Can you get the f*** down? Get down! No! No! Oh, God! No! Oh! Oh, God! Oh! Oh! Oh, God! Oh, my God! She f***ing did it. My therapist's like, what the hell just happened right now? What the f*** was that? I was like, she just jumped out of a window. She hated this exercise so much. I just lost her again. So what do I talk to now? This mic stand? Is this my grandma? All right. Thank you so much. You've been great. Thank you.